welcome. This is Rochelle from the DIY Affiliate on YouTube. And for the people who don't know me, I can help you as a new entrepreneur, a business owner, or just as a beginner. This channel is for beginners. In this video, I am going to show you how to make your own intro similar to this one here, and also how to make an outro as well, what an intro is and what an outro is. This will help you when you are creating brand awareness in social media, and it's what sets you apart from people with the same topics and videos. Creating brand awareness starts from the beginning. It starts with your Gmail. As an example, the Gmail DIY Affiliate Marketing 2020 at gmail.com. And I have a playlist that you can watch that will get you up to date on creating your Gmail for your brand account. Creating a brand online is important because first impressions are important, and recognition. When people start to recognize what your brand is, they start making the link between your intro music and your videos. So as soon as your intro music starts playing, they know that it is the intro to one of your videos. And if it is a catchy tune, people will remember your videos. And this is important that people remember your videos, remember who you are. Your brand will help set you apart. It will help you to become unique, and people will remember your brand, even if they do not remember your name. And this is one of the reasons why having an intro and also having an outro is very important. To answer your question, InVideo's Intro Maker does have a plan where you can make videos for free. You will have access to all of the features that are in InVideo, and your videos will have a watermark if you sign up for an affordable plan, and you can easily make videos without a watermark. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready to start creating? Find this link in the description, sign up for your free account, and once you are ready, then you can follow along with me. Pause this video and restart the video when you are ready. I promise to wait for you. You will notice the InVideo and categories. Scroll down till you see brand intro outro. Click into the brand intro outro. Find your account. It'll say hi and your name. When you tap into your account, scroll down till you get to brand presets. And here you will put your brand name. Upload a logo, and it says to upload a square because that works best. which is a 1x1. Your text color. Your highlight color. Your background color and your accent color. Your Facebook page, your Twitter handle, your Instagram handle, and your YouTube handle. And you will find that in your documents that you created with all of the hyperlinks. And if you haven't created a document with all of your hyperlinks, I will leave the video in the description for you to watch to put together all of your hyperlinks in one place. And then when you are done, you will click Save. It will tell you your brand presets have been saved. Start creating your video. We will then click into Create. And here you'll see pre-made templates, text to video, and blank template. Here at the top, you will see categories. And what we are doing today is a brand intro. For YouTube, you're going to be using the 16x9 wide and view all. You will then choose the one that works the best for you. And I'm just going to choose this one right here. And all you do is do a see the downward arrow is click into the downward arrow. Pixie Dust logo reveal. And you will make sure that you have it for your YouTube, which is the 16x9 wide. And click into use this. The first thing you want to do is you want to make it about 3 seconds, or a little under 3 seconds. The most 4 seconds. You could probably do 4 seconds. Just under 4 seconds. And make sure. Then you will add your text. And you look at the different text styles here. choose the plus, you will see adding text box. And here you can also change your style. By clicking into this downward arrow, so I added my own brand and I also changed the text. And here is how you would do that. You would just click into the edit. You can see your text and you can also see your style. You can see your font size, you can change your font size. You can change your line height. You can change your style, you can use italics. You can align inside your box. You can change the colors. You can use a drop color. You can use an animation or a text box animation. The next step will be to go to effects and I use the fireworks. So I just chose one of these fireworks, and if you click in the side arrow, you will be able to see all of the fireworks. There's also confetti, Halloween, hearts, light streaks, powder explosion, smoke, snow. For this video, I use the fireworks simply by just clicking. Then add it. And you can change the size. Make sure you are in the right editing box. This is the editing box right here. You can change the size of your effect. You can also move your effect around. You can move anything around on your canvas. And the next step will be to go to back to your text. And in your text, you have a lot of choice. You have different text styles you can use. You can use classic, modern. And it has different types of images and icons. Astons, you can also use social media credits. And this is what I used here. I used Instagram, LinkedIn, and Pinterest. When you click into the box, you will see your text. You will put your information in, and you always make sure when you are putting your, say you're putting your Instagram handle in, you make sure that you put your username that you are using for your Instagram, the name of your Instagram account. And the same for LinkedIn and the same for Pinterest. And it's very easy to add anything just by clicking on this plus right there. And I just want to have a look at my layers. When you look at your layers, you'll be able to see what do you have. What's on your canvas. Yes, and also down here, you can put your website. Simply by clicking text and then clicking into your edit and putting your information in and making sure that when you put your information in, it is saved. And that's all it takes to do an intro. The next step will be making an outro. The music is already added. If you want to change the music, you can just go into your music . You chose this intro because you like the music. It's the music that goes with your intro. You can listen to all different types of music. And you can decide if you'd like to change it. You can also add voiceover. And you can record your voice. You can use the automated text-to-speech, record a voiceover, or import from my uploads. Upload to your voiceover file. you could just listen to the different music here and see if there's something you're interested in. Okay. So if you choose to change the music, you have a choice. You can add before the track, add after the track, or you can take the music that was in your template out simply by clicking into it and clicking on the trash can. And you'll see the plus sign come up, and you would just move your music with the four-headed arrow over to the end, the beginning of your video, and okay, and then you want to make sure to click edit just in case. You want to make sure that it's not on a loop if you don't want it to be on a loop. Just by clicking in the edit, you will see. See, you will take this loop out. You have volume, you have fade. So, this is all it takes to make a very intro, and then you would then click export. And this is the intro complete. While that's doing that, I will explain to you what an outro is. An outro is just sounds. It is what people see as they are leaving your video. And it may take a little bit longer to load because now I have two instances running. So we don't want that. We'll go to our categories and you will see brand intro, outro, and here is the 16:9, and we'll view all. And we'll look at the different. This is an example of an outro. This is an example of an outro. Previous video and recommended video. And you will see thanks for watching. This is an example of an outro where you have a subscribe here and you have a video here. This is an example of an outro. And I'm going to click into this one here. So you will see that it says 16:9. Okay, so that is the outro. And this is a pre-made template, so you don't have to start from scratch. You just have to change a few things. Okay. Okay, so all I did was add a couple of other text boxes, and here is my logo, and here is the place where my videos will show up. And then all I do now is click on export, and the outro is done. So this will go at the beginning of your video, and this will go at the beginning of each of your videos. And this will go at the end of your video. And this one took under 1 minute to make. So I hope this has been helpful. And you have a lot of opportunity, not just the opportunity of doing something very, very, very quickly, but you have a lot of different social media platforms that you can use a pre-made template for to create an unlimited number of posts that you can share your information. If you have found this video helpful, then please give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel, as I try to keep my channel up to date and relevant. If you have any questions, please leave your questions in the comments and I will get back to you. And no question is silly. If you have any questions at all, just ask the question and I will answer. Stay safe and have a wonderful evening.